One of the reasons I love Eggman so much is because he's such a broad villain that he can go from being a deadly threat to a bouncing goofball in a matter of seconds. And our animators did a great job of doing a lot of really funny physical comedy with Eggman that I think everyone's going to get a kick out of.
Finally, we do have a little bit of cool news.
What's that?
The first episode of Sonic Mini Adventures is going to be releasing within the next 30 days.
Okay, that's lit. That's lit.
They seem a bit excited, Tyson. I wonder if maybe...
We show them a little sneak peek?
A little sneak peek. Okay, I'll take it.
See a little sneak peek of Sonic Mania Adventures in action.
All right, so we have a very short 15-second look into how the animation is coming along. This first episode isn't done yet. There's still a little bit of rough patches here, but what you're about to see is a section that we've almost completed.
All right, we're going to turn it over to the video team to play video number one.
Now. Oh, we in Angel Island. We in Angel Island. That's clean. That's clean. That's clean. That's
right. Clean. Tyson, I just want you to know, as a Sonic 3 and Knuckles fan, anyone else out there? Sonic 3 and Knuckles? Yeah. It is so cool to see Angel Island done with an animated treatment.